Part 3 of the bicycle project, make an electric bicycle. I made the electronics that proved to be quite simple. I could use a very simple circuit, I want to show it. But it was quite a pain, the reed relay circuit. Here is that reed relay mounted in the frame. And I think it was too close to the metal. That was one reason. But there was a more important reason. When the current through that reed relay is too high, it sticks. And that means that the contacts are constantly closed and the whole circuit doesn't function. So finally I found the reason, the solution. I mounted it quite far away of the metal parts, but I think that was not the most important reason. I want to demonstrate it first with one hand perhaps. The electronics, here is the relay, white, a one transistor BD139, has an RC combination at its base. So the electrolytic is switched on by the reed relay. It gets charged and during a certain time the relay is in the on function and drives the motor. But when the gas handle here is released, the circuit is no longer activated and then the motor runs out. And then you at first have to turn the wheel before the circuit can be activated again. I want to demonstrate that now. Everything is connected properly now. I try to give some, try to activate it, but when I move the wheel, the magnet moves alongside, and when I do this now, it starts to run. And when I stop it, it stops. And now again, it cannot be activated here. So the wheel has to run first. Because the relay has to, the reed relay has to be closed. One problem is perhaps when the reed relay is here exactly, when the wheel is exactly opposite to the reed relay. And then I do this. Well, it doesn't start. Okay, didn't test it earlier anyway. So it must turn. Had one problem, the chain jumped off. Had to do this all over here, these two sprockets. Completely anew, mounted anew, big problem anyway. Here is the electronic circuit. I think everything is very clear. Here is that relay. I use a 230 volt relay that can handle 30 ampere. I think a better choice is an automotive relay that works on 12 volt for 30 ampere. Here the motor, here the battery, lead acid battery, and this is that critical resistor. I've searched the whole day to solve this problem. This resistor limits the current here through the reed relay contacts before they activate the transistor. And when you don't mount here a resistor, the current gets so high that the relay sticks. So this resistor prevents permanent magnetism on the reed relay. Furthermore, it's a very simple circuit. Nothing more to tell. A magnet moves alongside that relay, then that relay closes There is a switch with which you can bridge the read relay. Could be necessary, helpful, etc. And here a classical transistor circuit with a relay. And the time during which the transistor is activated is set by this resistor and the electrolytic capacitor. So that was all to tell.